姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明，姚明的生涯模式，看他带领火箭夺冠。如果你们喜欢这个系列的视频，请点赞加关注。姚明生涯模式拖更了两个星期，很多兄弟留言说还是希望看到姚明回归，那我就辛苦点，双开两个生涯模式，挑战在 NBA 总决赛当天两个模式一起完结篇。姚明虽然现在还是第六人，但是离主力的位置已经越来越近了，就这么一两场比赛之内的事情。上一期视频狂输给湖人队，今天我们还是打湖人，要赢回来。现实中季后赛湖人和太阳打成1-1平，游戏里呢现在湖人排名西区第一，火箭队继续挑战名人堂难度，我们来吧。姚明今天选择带上法带出战，场均30分15篮板的替补，希望不要输太多，还领先1分，可以啊。浓眉三分球没抢到篮板球，篮板球是我的，不传球，姚明持球推进，单打詹姆斯有身高优势，怼不动，后仰跳投，姚明累了你，拿下2分。又是打 MT 的老习惯，尝试抢断发球，我去，被自己人挡住了，哇，小皇帝，詹皇，我去，这怎么打，看这个力量，去你的，姚氏火锅开张了。还领先4分，打个挡拆，要球，哎，没机会，传出去，三分球没有，姚明的篮板球，继续要球，单打装神吧，靠身高，这个太高了，他肯定要找皇帝，哎，自己投了，这么准啊，是洛德。姚明要球，传统中锋的速度来了，兄弟，重新领先5分，又是施罗德，小皇帝，去你的，送你一记火锅，再来一个火锅，火锅店彻底开张了。被打皇帝顶不动啊，真顶不动，是这个挡拆，这场比赛队友牛逼，晃一下往里拖，启动速度很快，这什么投篮，姚明的篮板球，挤开再上，还没有，还是姚明的篮板球，再上还是没有。第一节比赛打得难解难分，姚明12分9篮板，火箭只领先2分。又是给皇帝，施罗德三分球终于没有了，拉不开比分啊，被打皇帝往里冲，一皇帝打姚明跳起来，干扰到了姚明的篮板球，传给后卫，可以要球，要，我们再好好防一颗，尽量把比分拉开，还找皇帝，再给你一毛，回线了，漂亮，又是给皇帝， 三分没有，姚明的篮板球，再打进一个，被打装神，快速后转身进来了，领先是一分了，终于，后撤步三分球，笨，姚明又三分球，半场结束，火箭领先11分，姚明砍下27分15篮板球 ，A 加的评级。第三节还是先在替补席，领先20分了，拿下了应该。打挡拆，姚明要球，我去双人包夹了，赶紧传，继续要球，传到底角，漂亮的一次助攻，5次助攻了。还是要球，又是双人包夹，还没机会，再要球，沉底部，小人物上篮漂亮，靠身高，小皇帝翻身跳投没有，姚明抢下第20个篮板球。再要球，又是双人包夹，传到篮下，好球，第7次助攻，帮我刷助攻，9次助攻了，希望他包夹，篮下有机会，三双了，漂亮，大号三双，牛逼！姚明本场比赛33分，23个篮板球，14助攻，5次盖帽 ，A 加的评级。后半场基本上的任务就是刷数据。
Junior, Nikki wants to do a spot with you. She's over here.
All right, cool.
Hey, Nikki. Junior's yep. ready for you.
All right, you ready to do this, Junior?
Let's do it.
Okay, cool. You guys ready?
Yep. We're on in 3, 2.
Okay, so you have had a fantastic start early on in this season, and your name has come up quite a bit for the All-Star roster discussions. Is that something that's in the back of your mind?
Oh, sure it is. Yeah, I know I got a lot of fans, and I know they love to see your boy as an All-Star. But I'm not going to be one of those guys that campaigns to be an All-Star. That's weak.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not really my style.
Okay.
All that aside, here it is. The one and only time. I really like it if you voted for me to be an All-Star. It'd be great. I know I'll show out there on the court, and I know you guys would love to see me, your boy, out there. So, yeah, vote for me. That's going to be the only time I do that, though.
A very kind and sincere one-time plea for the All-Star position.
Not a plea. Request.
Request. Humble request. An All-Star campaign. Thanks, Junior. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
I think everyone should vouch for themselves. Okay, back to you guys.
Junior, you grabbed a lot of rebounds tonight. How much did that contribute to the victory?
It played a part. Don't know how much, but it's definitely important. It's something we work a lot on as a team.
So why do you think you were able to grab so many rebounds against this specific squad?
Well, if we play how we're capable, it's not about who we're playing. It's just a matter of us paying attention to the details and focusing on the fundamentals. Coach really hammers that home all the time in practice, so it's always in my mind. Obviously, no disrespect to those other guys because they played a solid game.
All right, y'all. Who's gonna start?
Junior, congrats on being named an All-Star. That's a big honor.
Ah, appreciate that, Dougie.
How does it feel?
I love it, man. I'm digging it, Dougie. Look, it means the fans out there are starting to understand your boy's game, understand how nice I am, and just how much I bring to a team.
Junior, any disappointment over not being the top vote getter at your position?
Nah, not really.
Not even a little?
No, I don't get caught up in all that. I'm just glad to be an All-Star, period. It's an honor.
Junior, congrats on winning your first Player of the Month award.
Thanks, Doug. I appreciate it.
How'd you do it? Any secret to your success this month?
To be honest, all the credit goes to my teammates. Without everybody pulling their own weight, I can't do what I do.
Did you guys change anything in terms of scheme or...
Nah, not really. I think it's just me being more comfortable in what we do. Knowing what everybody's supposed to be, getting to know the guys a little bit better. You know, it takes time to build that type of chemistry, and we're starting to see the results of all that hard work. Anything else?